Check. Test. 1, 2.
How about a hand for the crew over here? Thank you very much. Test, 1, 2. Test, 1, 2. Test, 1, 2. Are we there? All right. Well, good evening. My name is Mike West, and I'm honored to be the principal at Martin Luther King High School. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the Martin Luther King High School commencement ceremony for the class of 2016. Let me now introduce you to the 2016 ASB President, Ms. Jessica Norris.
Will the audience please stand for the presentation of the colors by the Martin Luther King NJROTC Color Guard and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance. Be seated. And now the Riverside Kingsmen will play a musical selection titled The Irish Brigade.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Charles Gray and the Riverside Kingsmen. We are joined this evening by district dignitaries and special guests on stage that I would like to introduce. First off, the trustee of the Board of Education in the Riverside Unified Schools District, Mrs. Kathy Alavi. The assistant superintendent of instructional support, Ms. Renee Hill. And the incoming director of certificated personnel, former King High principal, Mr. Darrell Hansen. I am also pleased to introduce the principals of our representatives from the feeder elementary and middle schools, which most of you have attended before coming to King High School. As I read the schools and names, please stand acknowledging your attendance at these schools. From Benjamin Franklin Elementary, Mrs. Dawn Smith. From John F. Kennedy Elementary, Mrs. Lisa Gonzalez. From Mark Twain Elementary, Mrs. Deborah Osman Haskins. From Tomas Rivera Elementary, Mr. Wilson Cuellar. From William Howard Taft Elementary, Mrs. Rebecca Brown. From Woodcrest Elementary, Mrs. Christy Ekman. From Frank Augustus Miller Middle School, Mrs. Catherine Grimble. And from Amelia Earhart Middle School, Mr. Sean Curtin. I would also like to recognize the members of our administrative team without whom we would not have made it through the year. Mr. Gerardo Arenas, Mr. Dennis Brown, Mr. Chip George, Mrs. Susie Jaggers, Mrs. Tammy Kruger, and Mr. David Waldrum. Thank you. Families, teachers, and friends, I want to thank you for joining us today and recognizing the 785 graduates who are seated before you. We are celebrating the culmination of 13 years of hard work, dedication, determination, and personal growth for the students in the class of 2016. At this point, as your principal, it is my job to impart some wisdom, motivation, or perspective for our graduating seniors. To do so, I've chosen to use one of my favorite metaphors called the dash. If you go to a cemetery and look at a headstone marking someone's life, you're bound to notice at least three things. First, there's a birth year on one end, a celebration year on the other end, and in the middle, there's a dash. The dash is a tiny symbol that represents all events, accomplishments, and setbacks in that person's lifetime. Let me use our front row of graduates to give you some visual perspective of what a typical dash for someone just graduating high school might look like. First off, please stand Ms. Amy Patel. Amy is representing your birth year, 1997 or 1998, for those of you in this audience. Bansri Patel. Bansri is representing your freshman year, August of 2011. You were wide-eyed, nervous, excited about what lies ahead, perhaps a little bit like what is happening today. Joanna Sung. Joanna is representing today, June 7, 2016, your graduation date. Zachary Hackbarth and Mark Worley. Zach and Mark both represent the approximate time most of you might graduate college, either in 2020 or somewhere perhaps before 2022. Julissa Hernandez. Julissa represents the approximate age that you might retire in 2058. And finally, Hannah Arenales. I think based upon this, you realize what she probably represents. It's our celebration. Graduates, this is a representation of your dash and how little time you have spent on it up to this day. What you've accomplished between where Bonsri stands and where Joanna stands has prepared you to maximize your capabilities and potential up through where Mark stands, regardless if you're going to college or not. Though your high school years have been extremely important, they are not the most critical. The next 6 years between Joanna and Mark that will truly determine how you will live your dash between more Mark stands and Julissa stands, and in particular, between Julissa and Hannah. These 6 years can be great years of full of memories and accomplishments. Enjoy this time to its fullest, but also remember to make good decisions. These good decisions should include proper career selection and preparation. For as everyone knows, if you choose the right career, you will never work a day in your life. However, there are other decisions as well that you can be just as important, if not even more important. Who are you spending time with? When are you spending time with them? And what are you doing during that time that you spend with them? I know this sounds like a father's sermon, and in some ways it is. However, the decisions you make these next 4 to 6 years will have a dramatic impact on what your life will be like between the age of 24 and 60 plus. I ask that each of you set goals for the next 6 years and recommend that these goals at least include the following. First, become properly prepared for your chosen career path and set the stage for your future right from the start. Next, become independent and self-sufficient. Your families love you, but they don't want to take care of you forever. Cultivate a professional image and develop a solid reputation. Knowledge is not the only thing that gets you ahead in life. Make sure that you can get great recommendations from the right people. And finally, surround yourself with good people who care about you, for it is time spent with these people who make life worth living. If you at least accomplish all 4 of these things in the next 6 years, I guarantee you the remaining time on your dash will be time well spent. My heartfelt congratulations to all of you and best wishes on your future endeavors, class of 2016. My pleasure to introduce the president of the class of 2016, Ms. Sadie Sopholz.
Good evening. Welcome family, friends, faculty, and most importantly, the class of 2016. 4 years, 144 weeks, and 720 days. That is how long we have spent in the halls and classrooms of King High. It sounds like a long time will shape who you become. Change is inevitable, but what is not inevitable is how you choose to handle that change. After 4 years, 144 weeks, and 720 days, I can finally say congratulations to the class of 2016. We made it! Woo!
And now please welcome from the Riverside Unified School District Board of Education, Mrs. Kathy Alavi.
Good evening, students, parents, faculty, and friends. Usually when I address seniors, I like to tell them to follow their dreams. I have long subscribed to the philosophy of Joseph Campbell, who was a famous professor of mythology, who has said, "Follow your bliss, and the universe will open doors." You can imagine my surprise that I found the other day when I read an article by two professors, one at Northwestern and the other at Lewis and Clark, who said, "No, don't follow your dreams. That is terrible advice." I was very taken aback, as you can imagine. Have I been giving graduates the wrong advice all these years? Why do they say don't follow your dreams? TV host Stephen Colbert put it very whimsically. "If we'd all stuck with our first dreams," noted Colbert, "the world would be overrun with cowboys and princesses." Dreams and dream careers, according to these two academics, are sometimes made without reflection, such as the dream to be a concert pianist, but not liking to practice. Or a dream is chosen with great reflection, but is too narrow to explore other alternatives. It's like deciding at 17 or 18 that you were only going to have chocolate ice cream for the rest of your life before you've tasted goat cheese beet vanilla swirl. Students, they say, may not consider potentially rewarding vocations, either because they don't seem glamorous enough or because they do not yet exist. In 1972, when Steve Jobs graduated from high school, and that is the same year I graduated from high school, so I can tell you that this is true, no one aspired to head a company that made cell phones connected to the internet, because none of that existed. Soon to be graduates who have no idea what you want to be need not fret. And if your ideas are locked in stone today, maybe you should loosen them up a bit. Your vision for what a great life might be may involve many curveballs, and that is okay. So I am adjusting my advice tonight. It involves being open to many ever-evolving dreams and not missing the golden apple because we are too focused on that dream job we picked out in eighth grade. Don't write off any possible path, but explore many. And don't be in too much of a rush. Maybe then you will discover that the universe has opened those doors to you in its own inimitable time. Congratulations, 2016.
And now our first valedictorian speaking tonight is Amy Patel.
Good evening, parents, family, teachers, administrators, and the class of 2016. 4 years of procrastination, 4 years of camera rolls filled with pictures of assignments, and something I know we all experience, 4 years of getting 8 hours of sleep every single night. I think the best way to describe high school is simply 4 years. No two people have the same experience. For some, these were the best 4 years of their lives. For others, these past years could not have passed by slower. However, we are all moving on to the next chapter in our lives and putting these 4 years behind us to start a new journey. There's a quote that states something along the lines of how in 30 years, it won't matter what shoes you wore, how your hair looked, or what jeans you bought. But I think this quote can be revised to, in 30 years, it won't matter what books you didn't read, what assignments you didn't do, or all the useful skills such as paying bills and managing finances that you didn't learn. The skills we learned, such as texting without looking at our phones and how to get a few hours of work done in the hour before it is due, will be what matter. In all seriousness, take what high school has taught you in terms of your academics, relationships, and what these 4 years have taught you about yourself and build a future that you are proud of. A Lexus commercial once stated, "Someday your life is going to flash in front of your eyes. Make sure it's worth watching." Take these skills. Take advantage of the opportunities and experiences that come your way to build a life that is worth watching. We all have the potential to reach greatness, but in order to achieve our goals, we must ignite the potential and turn an I wish into an I will or an I am. Class of 2016, for 4 years we have been saying, "I wish I was graduating." Well, at this moment, we can all turn an I wish into an I am, because right now we can all say, "I am graduating." Congratulations, class of 2016, and remember, be fearless, be confident, and most importantly, make an impact on the world around you. Thank you.
Please welcome our next valedictorian, Mr. Akash Patel.
Welcome, faculty, family, and students. First of all, I would like to thank my family for sacrificing all that they did for me. Writing one of these is fairly hard. Among many things, I'm supposed to show wit. Well, I've faked it for 4 years, so what's 2 more minutes? I don't actually have any life lessons of my own, so I'll share what I've learned from some teachers at King. Freshman year, I remember when Mr. Harris hit me in the back of the head with the first test, waking me from my morning daze. Now, members of the school board, I have decided not to sue. Mr. Harris is one of those cool teachers who jokes around with the students, but also manages to be strict in his teaching, almost never a day off. I mean, he taught on the first day of school. From Mr. Harris, I learned the value of dedication. Sophomore year, I was blessed yet again with first period math. Man, if I thought Mr. Harris never take a day off, I was in for a surprise. When I talk to fellow peers, the teacher that they adore the most is Mrs. Loopshy. Of course, she also holds the title for who they fear the most. From Mrs. Loopshy, I learned to focus in all my endeavors. Junior, I was introduced to Chandler Morgan, Mr. Sheridzma. If you didn't have him, Mr. Sheridzma often told stories, mostly about his family. Either he really loves them, or he likes to keep that reputation here because his wife also works at King. From Mr. Sheridzma, I learned life is just stories. Take time to slow down and appreciate it. This year, I met the Mr. Herrera. From his ruthless burns on students to his insightful analysis of stories, there was never a dull moment in his classroom. From Mr. Herrera, I learned to let go of the little things and just keep moving on. And of course, the final and most essential piece of knowledge I will take from high school, the mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Now, I may not know what the future holds, but I know we have made memories here at King High School. And no matter where we end up, we will always have the memories with friends and family here. I am so honored to have shared this journey with you. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you, class of 2016!
Ladies and gentlemen, performing Don't Forget Me, under the direction of Mr. Brian Holm, will be the Martin Luther High School Chamber Singers. chamber singers under the direction of Mr. Brian Holm. At this time, please welcome our next valedictorian, Miss Emily Huang.
Good evening, administrators, board members, family, friends, and most of all, the class of 2016! These past few months, many wise words have been said about how we have unlimited possibilities in front of us and how we're going to change the world. Today, during a time of celebration, I want to emphasize the importance of the relationships we have built over these past 4 years. 13 years ago, we started our lives in education. When I think of those elementary school years, I don't immediately recall the formative schooling I received, nor the awards handed to me for being Student of the Month. Instead, I remember my third grade teacher who showed me kindness and compassion when I just transferred schools, the father-daughter dances that I was always excited to attend, and the girl I met in kindergarten, who is still my best friend today. Similarly, decades from now, high school will be but a distant memory. Looking back, it won't be the late night study sessions and extracurricular activities that we recall most fondly, but the cherished relationships we have made along the way. All too often, it is not what we know that makes a difference in our personal and professional life, but who we surround ourselves with. In today's fast-paced environment, it is too easy to get caught up in our aspirations and forget about the individuals who help make these ambitions possible. Take time to express gratitude for all they have done to help you reach this point in your life. Personally, I am extremely thankful to my loving family, who has always believed in me and supported me, and all the inspiring teachers who I have had the privilege of meeting, especially Mrs. Loopshy, Mrs. Oliveira Taylor, Mrs. Applegate, and Mr. Herrera, who have activated a hunger for knowledge in me and have given me the strength to persevere. I am equally thankful to my irreplaceable friends and classmates who have been influential in my personal growth. Once again, congratulations to all of us on making it past this important milestone in life. I wish each and every one of you success in whatever endeavors you choose to pursue. And in the words of Marcel Proust, let us be grateful to the people who will make us happy, for they are the charming gardeners who make our souls blossom. Thank you.
Testing. All right, here we go. And now with our final valedictory speech, Miss Kathy Ding.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, teachers, administrators, and most importantly of all, the class of 2016. Just a heads up, like everything else in high school, this speech was not finished the night before it was due. Instead, it was finished the morning of. Jokes aside, it was an honor and a privilege to be standing in front of you today. But I won't say that I'm looking out into a crowd of future business women, men, engineers, doctors, and lawyers. But I will say that I am looking out to a crowd of unique and individual people that will not and should not be judged by a simple career title. Well, I'll drive home my point at the beginning. No advice will be given in this speech. There are better people out there than me to do that. People who are more educated, more experienced, but today is not about advice. It's about sharing my philosophy. Too often, we strive to fit all of our individualistic greatness into a 10-letter word. Perfection. Each and every one of us here, sitting here today, we have our own definition of perfection. What we don't realize is that the greatest irony of life is that we are defined by the beauty of our imperfections rather than our common pursuit of perfection. There's a phrase by Drake that we probably all use a little bit too much. Started from the bottom, now we're here. I want you to think about that phrase and ask yourself, what is here? Here is a symbol of stagnation, a place, a position, and a state of complacency. Instead, start from the bottom and keep reaching higher. Or as Mrs. Luchai would say, the limit does not exist. You can strive to be better than you were yesterday, regardless of what profession you pursue, because you are defined by your character, not your achievements. Tonight will be a night of many laughs. Last day here as high school students, last time hearing Mr. Ermert say, it's gonna be fun, and last hugs shared among friends going separate ways. But tonight is also the beginning of many firsts to come. Our first day in college, our first serious heartbreak, and the first time a C- is considered a decent grade in the class. As a freshman here, I was afraid to make firsts because I was afraid of failure, afraid of embarrassment, and afraid of messing up, and afraid of being a disappointment. It wasn't until I overcame that fear that I started living. The first time I failed miserably at solving a calculus problem, but Mrs. Luchai told me that I can do better than that. And the first time I lost at a DECA competition, and Mrs. Lu told me that I can get up and try again. To all of my teachers and friends who supported my dreams and embedded in me this philosophy that failure was only the beginning and never the end. And lastly, to my parents who believed so strongly in me and given me the independence that I needed when I'm learning to become a strong and independent woman, but also the love, support, and comfort that I needed when I'm still that young girl inside. We thank the ones around us, but as we part our ways tonight, I encourage you to challenge yourself and find the light in you that will not be extinguished. Because once we leave, the climb only gets tougher from here. Each step of the process, we are planting the seeds of our resilience and discovering that we are more vulnerable than we thought, but we are more powerful than what we ever imagined. As we create our futures, just know that in the face of the void of any challenge, that you can choose joy and happiness, even out of failure and imperfection. Class of 2016, what are you waiting for? Go out there, go get them, because today is the oldest you'll ever been. And today is also the youngest you'll ever be again. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time. It's time to certify the class of 2016 so that they may receive their diplomas. Mrs. Alavi, Ms. Hill, it's my duty and my pleasure to certify that the graduates sitting before you have met all the qualifications as set by the state of California and have satisfied all graduation requirements as established by the Board of Education in the Riverside Unified School District. All right, you guys, time to get busy.
Simple. Oh,
yeah.
Valedictorian, Amy Patel.
Hannah Gabrielle Arnales.
Valedictorian, Akash Patel.
Thea May Beltran.
Valedictorian, Kathy Ding.
Austin Joseph Bertoli.
Valedictorian, Emily May Duong.
Emma Brandon.
Valedictorian, Anika Dasar.
Erica Jane Latonwa Clementi.
Valedictorian, Eddie Liu.
Amy Freegard.
Salutatorian, Vansri Roshan Patel.
Luke Ryan Gasway.
Salutatorian, Jared Richard Anklem.
Angelica Gutierrez.
Salutatorian, Joanna Chami Sung.
Gabrielle Marie Gwynn.
Senior Class President, Sadie Alexandra Soholt.
Julissa Ariana Hernandez.
Senior Class Vice President, Zachary Andrew Tyler Hackbarth.
Jose Antonio Jurado Mular.
Senior Class Secretary, Mark Thomas Worley.
Delani Marks Allen.
Senior Class Treasurer, Regine Faith Ferrer.
Emily Ray Schwartz.
Senior Class Historian, Ahmad Eugene Hawkins.
Kaylee Ann Slagle.
Senior Class Historian, Jordan Renee Olivares.
Nicole Alexandra Stromberg.
ASB President, Jessica Elizabeth Norris.
Rebecca Lynn Tucker.
Danielle Elizabeth Abood.
Chu Sang Va.
Bushra Hussein Abdelaziz.
Michelle Renee Laudermilk.
Amanda Abadrabo.
Ryan James Laudermilk.
Ali Abdul Rahman.
Joanna Leal.
Hussam Maher Abu Hilal.
Deborah Lee.
Rosanna Abu Hilal.
Ensub Lee.
Giovanni Acevedo.
Joseph Thomas Lee.
Jimmy Acevedo.
Kyle Lee.
Zachary Acosta.
Cameron D. Cash.
Alexis Alba.
Daniel Lenta.
Santiago Raul Alcantara.
Alexa Brianne Leon.
Selena Alicia Alcaraz.
Cassandra Leon.
Laith Hakim Alfayez.
Vance Antonio Leva.
Nicole Olivio.
Hannah LaShawn Lim.
Miriam Al Khalili.
Hannah Lindsay.
David Allen.
Daniel Long.
Jaren
Lonzo. Abdullah Almasri.
Jaren Lonzo.
Zoe Rose Almeida.
Annalise Lopez.
Elvis Alvarez.
Arlo Sebastian Lopez.
Gabriela Alvarez.
Daniela Lopez.
Gabrielle Alvarez.
Edith Suzette Lopez.
Valerie Eileen Alvarez.
Jonah Lopez.
Dante Anderson.
Nicholas Lopez.
Madison Andrews.
Paige Julianne Lopez.
Marissa Monique Anguiano.
Samuel Egilio Lopez.
Elizabeth Margaret Ingeborg Ann.
Sierra Lopez.
Austin Daniel Araya.
Ariel Jade Lohr.
Monica Denise Arganda.
Reagan Whitney Lowe.
Nicholas James Arguello.
Sean Patrick Lowe. Nathaniel Arias. Brandon Lucas.
Tiffany Rose Arnold Raffaele.
Keith Amir Lucero.
Marquez Antonio Arroyo.
Tyler Thomas Nathaniel Lipke.
Salem Adele Atala.
Ali Luther.
Trenton David Atalano.
Shaheen Molly.
Destiny Atia.
Cameron Maciel.
Soman Atwal.
Dominique Matarang.
Alexis Lauren Avalos.
Matthew Christian Madat.
Crystal Rania Awabdi.
Rebecca Madrid.
Trent Eyre.
Matila Prasad Mahali.
Vanya Juan Ayers.
Alejandro Maldonado.
Rola Badawiya.
Yvonne Maldonado.
Joseph Michael Baker.
Brandon Malley.
Carly May Baker.
Alicia Manukian.
Julia Eden Balancier.
Sienna Marie Mansfield.
Elena Banda.
Madison Drew Mapes.
Trisha Lynn Banks.
Arturo Daniel Martinez.
Leah Amber Bantam.
Destiny Janet Martinez.
Brooklyn Braglia.
Jessica Nicole Martinez.
Anthony Michael Barajas.
Matthew Martinez.
Ariana Giselle Barajas.
Noah Martucci.
Ryan Travis Barden.
Marina Mata.
Mariah Barella.
Wendy Nancy May.
Calvin Barnes.
Kelsey Maccabee.
Jillian Delaney Barnes.
Julian Thomas Macklin.
Priscilla Veronica Barraza.
Hannah McCary.
Bonnie Kathleen Barrett.
Emma McClendon.
Kaylin Jesus Barrios.
Duncan Jeffrey Lynn McClure.
Marcus Anthony Barrios.
Christian Danielle McCowan.
Anissa Barroso.
Jeremiah Jordan McCray.
Kaylee Michelle Berry.
Caitlin McCullough.
Jessica Marie Bautista.
Connor McDaniel.
Adam Jonathan Bautista Saldana.
Dalen McDaniel.
Angelique Nicole Baxter.
Ali Jamal McFarland Jr.
Alyssa Ruth Bazan.
Bradley Charles McKenzie.
Vincent Bajerto.
Brandon James McKenzie.
Ashton Elaine Beeman.
Corey Austin McKinney.
Jacob Boyer.
Kyle Angela McKinney.
Hope Lorraine Becker.
Tristan Liam Malgoza Hudson.
Madison Taylor Bolanca.
Adriana Mellon.
Alejandro Fabian Beltran.
Christian Menchaca.
Jake Bennett.
Christian Carlos Mendieta.
Martin Everest Burgeth.
Andrew Andy Mendoza.
Arlene Baroon.
Christian Merchain.
Devdeep Gordon Bayani.
Brian Iñiguez.
Jordan Nicole Bickford.
Emily Mickelson.
Chad Michael Bindle.
Emily Catherine Miller.
Hiroshi Rochelle Black.
Mark Emmanuel Santos Miranda.
Courtney Blank.
Mackenzie Kate Michener.
Andrew James Bovinger.
McKenna Moeller.
Cornell Bogda.
Cameron Dean Monahan.
Zachary Bourne.
Mario Montejano.
Rebecca Botchin.
Blake Moore.
Hannah Marie Boutwell.
Rachel Moore.
Damon Trayvon Bowden.
Ryan Moore.
Alexis Lorraine Brockmontes.
Emily Elizabeth Mormon.
Travis Bradshaw.
Isabella Andrea Morales.
Jorge. Avneet Barar.
Jorge Moreno Jr.
Hannah Brass.
Lindsay Morgan.
Faith Brianna Bravo.
Kayla Lee Morita.
Victoria Breezy.
Madeline Ella Morrow.
Bailey Ryan Brown.
Courtney Lynn Moulton.
Bailey Beige Brown.
Megan Elise Mont.
Caitlin May Brown.
John Murko.
Nathan Brown.
Dylan Myers.
Connor Willem Bruce.
Serene Haytham Nabilsi.
Najette Alexis Brunson.
Catalina Nadelku.
Daniel Buchanan.
Kimberly Newbrander.
Christopher B. Quang Bui.
Jeffrey Ng.
Nicolaitis.
Haley Margaret Berta.
Marios Nicolaitis.
Eric Stephen Burgos.
Benny Kahn Nielsen.
Ryan Ariana Burke.
Chuck Noddy.
Katie Finn Broker.
Brett Norris.
Jake Dakota Boucher.
Nick Norris.
Kiara Lynette Cabanillas.
Haley Violet Nottingham.
Jesse Caboose.
Emily Numata.
Jade Angela Garcia Calilung.
Sadie Numata.
Shelby Call.
Samantha Nitko.
Andrew Camarena.
Emiko Rose Ogawa.
Alfredo Incarnation Campos.
Misake Kayla Ogawa.
Brittany Rayanne Canaday.
Tyra Ray Oliver.
Luke Cannell.
Sean Alobri.
Andrea Canseco.
Kevin Ong.
Aaron Cardenas.
Jake Onkinko.
Keegan James Carlson.
Danielle Orleans.
Melody Juliet Carmona.
Adriana Cifuentes Oropeza.
Christine Ashley Carrion.
Jordan Oropeza.
Courtney Ali Carrillo.
Jorge Orozco.
Jessica Carrillo.
Josiah Moses Orozco.
Samuel Carithers.
Ryan Orr.
Emma Carter.
Marvy Glenn Ortega.
Charles Baltazar Castellanos.
Viviana Ortega.
Christian Castillo Villarreal.
Nico Anthony Ortega.
Abigail Kate.
Alyssa Joy Owens.
Josiah Allende Cato.
Matias Apostle Oyander.
Jessica Christine Kashan.
Roderick Anthony Pacheco II.
Gabriela Ross Cavazos.
Caitlin Rose Page.
Raquel Elizabeth Ceja.
Waylon Parito.
David Michael Cerda.
Beatrice Francisca Paminitwan.
Brian Cervantes.
Miley Pang.
Brianna Alyssa Cervantes.
Tia Parrish.
Nina Chachad.
Corey Joshua Michael Parsons.
Mackenzie Elisa Cheney.
Karishma Patati.
Isabel Chang.
Shivam Patel.
Rebecca Angela Chowie.
Lorne Bianca Patterson.
Samantha Marie Chapa.
Brian Eric Payne.
Crystal Chase.
Joe Arnold Pedraza Jr.
Amanda Chavez.
Candelaria Pedro.
Celeste Chavez.
Jalen Margaret Peoples.
Ariel Alexandra Chihuahua.
Aislinn Drew Perez.
Brianna Marie Chirinos.
Brandon Jeremiah Perez.
In J. Choi.
Edward Perez.
Sharon Choi.
Jacob S.I.E. Perez.
James Chor.
Jennifer Giselle Perez.
John Tanner Krisky.
Nicholas Jason Perez.
Kevin Chung.
Christopher Stephen Peters.
Ann Catherine Cisak.
Bailey Starr Peterson.
Francisco Cisneros.
Lexi Ann Peterson.
Megan Quaker.
Emilio Jesus Claro.
Megan Paquart.
Elias Pierce Clayton Jasna.
Kirsten Amanda Pianalto.
Pocoroba.
Christopher Aaron Konar.
Ronald Dean Pocoroba.
Harrison Kalunga.
Taylor Nicole Ponce.
Sam Combs.
Noah Alexander Poole.
Jasmine Mariah Contreras.
Ethan David Powell.
Brandon James Cooper.
Orlando Prado.
Brooklyn Taylor Cooper.
Tyler John Primo.
Jeremy David Correa.
Brija Sane Quezada.
Brianna Cota.
Joseph Ventura Kimbau.
Austin Caleb Coulter.
Matthew David Quigney.
Jack Vegas Cowart.
Ileana Lynn Quinto.
James Michael Cowles.
Nicholas Aaron Radveni.
Austin James Cox.
Kristen Kaylee Railsback.
Desiree Lestar Gracie Creighton.
Emma Ramelot.
Andres Daniel Cuellar Castillo.
Andrea Ramirez.
Larry Dale Curtis.
Emily Shea Ramirez.
Anai.
Isaiah Jonathan Kirtner.
Yeah. Anai Ramirez.
Noah Charles Sear.
Daniel Ramos.
Malari.
Anna Dabney.
Jason Jesse Malari Ramos.
Reese Tanner Dolly.
Jason Angelo Cristanton Estampador Ranaga.
Brandon Dye.
Terrell Alexander Rayford.
Clarissa Diane Dalton.
Jacob Jordan Raymond.
Camille Faith Davalos.
Arvel Dean Reeves.
Hannah Rose Davidson.
Ashley Marie Resnick.
Alexa Michelle Davis.
Shelby Rue.
Elizabeth Lee Davis.
Antonia Reyes.
Lauren Iman Davis.
Nicole Ribble.
Tyler Scott Davis.
Benjamin Robert Richardson.
Andrew De La Cruz.
Sarah Alicia Rink.
Michelle Lynn DeWitt.
Edward Rivas.
Brandon Dean.
Jenna Marie Rivero.
Brett Wolf Decker.
Madison Roa.
Olivia Grace Dedienos.
Casey Denise Robinson.
Christian DeGroot.
Michael Robinson.
Clarissa Del Toro.
Shayna Marie Robinson.
Daniel Christian De Leon.
Jordan Douglas Robison.
Robert Delgado.
Corey Robles.
Scott Denarola.
Dakota Ray Rodriguez.
Daytuan Dennis.
Janae Lynn Rodriguez.
Dominique Victoria Dennis.
Eduardo Alejandro Rodriguez.
Eric Edward DeRonda.
Adriana Romero.
Troy Michael Desarello.
Desiree Esperanza Romero.
Nicholas John DiPadova.
Itadi Chantel Romero.
Yusuf Ahed Diop.
Kimberly Ann Marie Root.
Alexis Nicole Diaz.
Eric Rosales.
Carlos Diaz.
Brianna Marie Rosette.
Savannah Brooklyn Diaz.
Cole Austin Rounds.
Amberly Dietrich.
Alyssa Rubalcaba.
Logan Dietrich.
Alyssa Ruiz.
Jarrett Dinka.
Brianna Genesis Ruiz.
Rayleigh Denterman.
Denise Elena Ruiz.
Oscar Dominguez.
Jasmine Ruiz.
Allison Nicole Donald.
Leah Ruiz.
Shanna Nancy Lee Doan.
Tyler Lewis Rochelle.
Kyle Jordan Dudley.
Mawson Sabrine.
Maurice Allen Duffy Jr.
Peter Sadiq.
Allison Rianne Duhame.
Tadashi Saito.
Cheyenne Duncan.
Hadijat Kubrat Famaloa Salam.
Lauren Marie Dunmore.
Brianna Salazar.
Hunter Durbin.
Destiny Alexis Salgado.
Sochivi D.
Asteril Sampolini.
Mercedes Easley.
Valentina Sanabria.
John Edis.
Anthony Paul Sanchez.
Dylan Elkins.
Brianna Renee Sanchez.
Talia Chenery Elliott.
Christopher Luke Sanchez.
Sky Ellison.
Daisy Ann Sanchez.
Samantha Renee Enriquez.
Ryan Katrina Sanchez. Ryan Katrina Sanchez.
Noah Escobedo.
Sadie Alyssa Sanchez.
Jonah Romy Espino.
Chance Tyson Sanderson.
Brandon Salvano Espinosa.
Daniel Sandoval.
Tenali Espinosa.
Julian Anthony Sandoval.
Betty Essa.
Tony Marie Robles Santalisis.
Jonathan Idonhiset Essien.
Alyssa Renee Santos Gonzalez.
Kyle Bailey Estrada.
Cristofo Morgan Scarano.
Nikolaus Yuljim.
Dawson Schaefer.
Alale Evans.
Teddy Schaefer.
Henry Maxwell Falls Hand.
Christopher Schlenker.
Siyuan Fan.
Sabrina Danielle Show Marie.
John Paul Balokating Feliciano.
Austin Michael Scott.
Brooke Lauren Phoenix.
Tanner Adam Sebastian.
Jessica Ann Ferguson.
Brian Robert Sabero.
Christian Fernando.
Seth Christian Seagraves.
Timothy James Farrell.
Sienna Allison Severns.
Adriana Figueroa Gonzalez.
Pawnees Shimarazade.
Claire Ann Fish.
Mohit Sharma.
Tristan James Fortier.
Aaron Paul Sharp.
Tucker William Foster.
Samantha Ann Shaw.
Leilani Franklin.
Kylie Dean Shea.
Terry Franklin.
Shernice Shepherd.
Orion Rose Frazier.
Kirsten Shahad.
Jared Isaiah Frazier.
Davis Ray Silva.
Cassandra Lorraine Gallegos.
Matthew Silva.
Caitlin Galuzzo.
James Boyd Simons.
Aaliyah Leilani Galvez.
Blake Matthew Simpson.
Renato Garoppolo.
Catherine Ann Sims.
Samantha Joe Garcia.
Simranjeet Singh.
Amy Jaslyn Garcia Funes.
Ivan Ari Sisimvang.
Tandika Marie Destiny Gardner.
Kobe Blaze Michael Shem.
Lucia Gargisovich Almeida.
Caitlin Marie Scahill.
Cody James Garrison.
Ebony Skinner.
Matthew George Gastelum.
Brianna Nicole Slover.
Simon Gates.
Anasazi Sochi Smith.
Yasmin Gadiri Asley.
Ariel Smith.
Iman Ghazali.
Austin Smith.
Alyssa Rosemary Giddings.
Connor James Smith.
Monica Gill.
Erin Montana Smith.
Jillian Gilman.
Mary Jane Smith.
Derek Leon Gibson.
Megan Sarah Smith.
Alexander James Goddard.
Olivia Smith.
Jacob Golub.
Sierra Lorraine Smith.
Christopher Gomez Harris.
Wyatt James Smith.
Daniel G. Gonzalez.
Shayna Lee Smothers.
Daniel Joseph Gonzalez.
Kim Snow.
Danielle Gonzalez.
Kyle Drew Noah Ray Snowden.
Israel Gonzalez.
Eric Matthew Soholt.
Jason Gonzalez.
Justin Solis.
Sandra Gonzalez.
Daniel Alfredo Jackson Solomona.
Germany Goodman.
Tess Madison Sotelo.
Kayla Tenney.
Tola Shoyemi.
Wyatt Anthony Goodsight.
Ty Arnold Stamen.
Samuel Gradias.
Allison Lorraine Stark.
Matthew Parker Gray.
Ashley Nicole Steckloff.
Allison Marie Green.
Amy Elizabeth Stevenson.
Laura Ashley Green.
Mitchell Stoddard.
Travis Michael Gregory.
Skylar Mackenzie Stowell.
Caitlin Christine Gregson.
Chase Edward Strasburg.
Ronnie Cooper Grogan.
Brittany Danielle Stump.
Chance Groom.
Courtney Amber Sullivan.
Kelly Gross.
Amanda Elizabeth Sutalo.
Haley Grove.
Michelle Leora Sutherland.
Alfonso Guerrero.
John Trevor Sweet.
Jennifer Golden.
Isaiah Sweezer.
Gavin Scott Gerganius.
Kayla Marie Taggart.
Carly Ann Goodhouse.
Matthew Tart.
Aaron Gutierrez.
Blake Ryan Taylor.
Angelica Marie Gutierrez.
Anna Ketia Chengang.
Christian Gutierrez.
Ryan Jacob Techmuller.
Garrett Gutierrez.
Joseph Templeton.
Taya Elena Gutierrez.
Christopher Teske.
Brody Hayner.
Kaylin Riley Thompson.
Nicholas High.
Molly Elizabeth Thompson.
Eskandar Hadari.
Alexandra Nicole Thrash.
Haley Diane Hale.
Jessica Thronson.
Jordan Hamilton.
Vincent Tiu.
Mo Hannah.
Courtney Michelle Tyndall.
Devin Louise Hansen.
Jacob Matthew Tyson.
Lauren Hansen.
Edward Alfred Tomasone III.
Monica Hansen.
Mackenzie Burrell Torquato.
Alyssa Haring.
Christian Torres.
Maricela Lauren Harris.
Roman Verduzco.
Nick Harris.
Michael Tran Jr.
Jordan Hart.
Christy Chi Sao.
Michael Hartz.
Joseph Allen Turley.
Brenton Havsgard.
Seth Micah Tyler.
Riley Haxton.
Gold Ubadi.
Donovan Hayes.
Eric Anthony Uloa.
Janie Ella Hayes.
Riley Alexis Unanwe.
Jada Diamonique Hearns.
Jordan Bug Underwood.
Destiny Alicia Marie Henry.
Destiny Nicole Underwood.
McKenna Herbert.
Sylvia Nicole Ureña.
Evelyn Hernandez.
Tony Uribe.
Jasmine Lisette Hernandez Miranda.
Brianna Valencia.
Jose Hernandez.
Tess Isabella Valenti.
Joshua Herrera.
Bethany Valverde.
Bailey Taylor Hibbard.
Malia Jane Vance.
Bree Tara Hibbard.
Catherine Vandenberg.
Serena Raquel Hickey.
Domingo Diaz Vargas.
Kevin Cody Hodges.
Matthew Gabriel Vargas III.
Austin Joseph Hoffman.
Austin Charles Rodriguez.
Cheyenne Pofalina.
Alexandra Vasquez.
Matthew Holland.
Eli Albert Vega.
Trenton Tyler Hollenkamp.
Samantha Verdon.
Timothy Joshua Holmes.
Clayton Troy Vigo.
Shane Holt.
Anthony Gregorio Villachez.
Jean Mary Hong.
Zoe Alexa Villa.
Sean Elizabeth Hong.
Jasmine Villalobos.
Kylie Hopkins.
James Jacob Viella.
Brianna Horner.
Courtney Vincent.
Brianne Marie Howard.
Jacob Stanley Vincent.
Bryant Hoy.
Roman Miguel Verada.
David Huff.
Donovan Vo.
Daniel James Hughes Jr.
Stephen Isamu Walker.
Daniela Hurtado.
Justin Ty Vong.
Justin William Huss.
Chase Ryan Walker.
Tracy Huynh.
Robert Drake Wallace.
Clara M.
Trevor Quinn Washington.
Kerrigan Grace Eni.
Brett Ryan Watanabe.
Benjamin Corky Jacklin.
Katie Waterman.
Jalea Jacob.
Riley Andrew Woodbeck.
Victoria Hakwinde.
Alaska Cameron White.
Tyler James.
Ronnie Lee Watson.
Sadiq Malik Jennings.
Mariah Nicole Marie Weaver.
Jane Jung.
Blair LeVron Webb.
Victoria Ann Jerusal.
Haley Margaret Weisenbach.
Alec Jimenez.
Sheree Kuualoma Amari Welch.
What a gal!
Aaron Latrice Johnson.
Terry Lynn Wells.
John Anthony Johnson.
Kevin Michael West.
Kyle Mark Johnson.
Casey Alexandra White.
Mackenzie Yvette Johnson.
Rebecca Ann Whitehead.
Daniel Jung.
Summer Whitehead.
Minaj Calhoun.
Alyssa Ann Wilcox.
Mason Caleb.
Ayana Danielle Williams.
Ameka Kalu.
Mackenzie Nicole Williams.
J.T. Canner.
Nathan Taylor Williams.
Kalina Ann Kelly.
Ryan Williams.
Chase Madison Kelly.
Austin Hunter Wilson.
Caitlin Hannah Kent.
Alyssa Ann Marie Wolf.
Eliza Diane Kent.
Nicole Ann Wolfslegger.
Grace Haechan Kim.
Brandon Wood.
Conrad Stephen Kippis.
Tyler Joseph Woods.
Cade Kirkamo.
Cassandra Rianne Workman.
Ian Kite.
Clayton Wright.
Courtney Marie Klosinski.
Ashley Yao.
Kelsey Autumn Knight.
Jada Nieda Ibarra.
Kensington Ruth Knudsen.
Eddie Zamora.
Nicole Suzanne Kuntz.
Aldo Brian Zavala Miave.
Bryce Kuntz.
Catherine Amelia Zhao.
Ishita Corday.
Sheree Zhao.
John Robert Cron III.
Shuei Zhao.
Tyler Kreps.
Michael Ziegler.
Chelsea Christina Kruger.
Aaron Matthew Zobel.
Kayla Kruger.
Alyssa Ann Zobel.
Heather Laird.
Lauren Elizabeth Zobel.
Caitlin Rose Lee. Trung Lam. Brandy Lambert Aragon. Stephen D. Parker. Kimberly Buenrostro.
Class of 2016, please stand and join all senior choir members in singing the alma mater. Before we turn the tassels, there is one of our Wolf family that's not here tonight. Bailey Brown unfortunately suffered a horrible car accident on Sunday morning. I know if he's able, he's watching this live stream, and he's going to be turning the tassel just along with us. So, with that, the ceremonial moving of your tassel, although small in action, symbolizes the passing of your past growth and accomplishments to a future of hope and promise. Graduates of 2016, you may move your tassels from the right side of your caps to the left side. Congratulations, 2016! Class of 2016, you are officially dismissed. Thank you.
Thank you.